just looking at some of the signs out here today. There's a lot of sort of love and hearts and...
Romance
in the air.
A lot of people here got hooked up online.
Oh, is Match.com.
Seems to be working for somebody.
Yes. Wait 40 years.
Welcome back to the Early Show. I'm Harry Smith along with Meg Rodriguez and Dave Price.
Good morning, everyone. I love it when we have love on the plaza. All these people basically met online. You guys met online, right? What was it that you liked about your future husband when you saw his profile?
He was special.
Wow, buddy. That's an endorsement.
Yeah.
How about that? He was special.
He was different than any other guy that
Yeah,
met
because no one else wears shirts like that in the 2000s, right?
Her last husband was in prison.
Oh, man. And welcome back to the Newlywed Game, everybody. Let's take a check of the maps. Nice to see you guys in Mazel Tov. Congratulations. First comes love, then comes marriage, then comes...
Brady.
In a baby carriage. That's a quick look at your weather picture. Congratulations, Maggie. Inside the air.
So true. Thank you, Dave.
Statistics for you right now. This is so interesting. 1 in 6 marriages are now met through online dating. That is... And 25% of people who are in a relationship are in an online relationship, one that was born from online internet dating. Interesting. Nice to see you. Congratulations. You guys met online, too? You two?
Yes, we did.
Wow. And you, what was your first introductory line? Go ahead, online. What did you say?
My first introductory, hello is really all I said.
Now write that down. Hello. Ladies, they love it.